Hello everyone. Today I will be talking about my experience releasing my first mobile game. A few months ago I decided to make a small and simple mobile game, mostly because I wanted to better understand the mobile market and get more familiar with mobile game development. First let's talk a little bit about the game. It's called Feet of Strength, and it's a baseball game that disregards all baseball rules. You just hit the ball as hard as you can, XD. By playing you can earn coins to spend on upgrades which let you hit the ball even harder and eventually you can reach space and beyond. It took me a few weeks to complete, but honestly I was not very focused. I wasn't trying to make the best game ever, but rather make a fun little casual game that required very little investment. As far as its performance on the Google Play Store goes, it failed miserably. Only a handful of people played it, and all of them were friends that I had sent the link to directly. But that's okay because the goal was to gain experience and learn new things. Through this game I learned how to publish mobile games, how to integrate ads into a game, and how important marketing and branding is for your game to succeed. The biggest lesson I continuously keep learning over the years is the importance and difficulty of marketing. It is easily the most difficult part for me personally. A part of me wishes I could just focus on making my game and worry about nothing else, but it's important to try and get the word out there about your work early on in development to try and create a player base. For my next mobile game I will be trying some new approaches. I will focus a lot more on visual elements for the store page, things like icons, videos, and good informative descriptions as well as making content and videos about my projects. I'm still not sure what works in the mobile game industry, but I intend to find out. And once I do, I will be sure to share my knowledge and experiences. If you have released a game and it did not do very well in terms of sales or downloads, please don't be hard on yourself, and do not be discouraged. Many successful developers have made countless games that did not sell, before making their first successful game. The act of releasing a game is a huge achievement on its own, and I believe you should be very proud of that. Being a game developer can be difficult, but I believe in you. Stay strong and believe in yourself. I hope you found this video interesting. If you did, please leave a like and let me know what you think in the comment section. Subscribe for more nonsense. Bye bye.